this video, we're going to explain how making a food emulsion with a Silverson mixer will give you a better product, reduce your processing time, and give you consistent, repeatable results. A wide range of food products are essentially an emulsion. For example, salad dressings, mayonnaise, sauces, margarine and low-fat spreads, ice cream, flavorings, and so on. With these products, forming a stable emulsion is central to obtaining the right consistency, appearance, and mouthfeel. It also plays an important part in maximizing the shelf life. So selecting the right mixer for the job is the key to a successful process. The mixer must be able to reduce the droplets in the oil and aqueous phases until they are uniform and homogeneous. The more shear energy introduced into the mix, the finer the droplets will become, ensuring the phases won't separate. Silverson High Shear mixers are ideal for this application. They can be used to prepare both the dispersed and continuous phases, including disintegration of solids and incorporation of powdered ingredients. They will also rapidly disperse and hydrate stabilizing and thickening agents without forming agglomerates, ensuring a smooth texture in the finished product. As the two phases are combined, they are drawn into the center of the workhead and subjected to intense mechanical shear as they are forced through the perforations in the emulsor screen and projected back into the vessel. This ensures the droplets are finely dispersed to achieve the desired end result. A Silverson mixer can easily create emulsions with a droplet size of 2 to 5 microns. Finer emulsions, down to 0.5 microns, can also be obtained depending on the formulation. We offer a range of mixers to suit a wide variety of process requirements and batch sizes. A batch mixer is ideal for small volumes. For larger batches, we offer a range of self-pumping inline mixers. When combining the two phases, the dispersed phase can be added into the vessel, but it is more efficient to introduce it to the liquid stream just prior to the inline mixer's inlet, so they mix on contact in the high shear zone to produce an instantaneous emulsion. If you would like to find out more, contact us today or visit our website at silverson.com.